Down here at the house, it's kind of like right above our house, would you believe? And Floyd just about stooped enough to film it. About here's the pool, right here, and there's the tornado right above the house. Looks like it's going to drop down on top of our house, but hopefully it won't. Look at that tail coming down, will you? Ronnie, stand over there before you get it. Look at that, isn't that something? What's it doing, blowing our deal around? We're directly
on the ground over there.
Boy, get in here, honey. Get in here, son. Get in here. Must be another one.
Over at the bottom of that one. That's just where the dirt's starting. That's the funnel up there.
Where?
That's like the center.
Isn't
up there.
Isn't that something, son? I mean,
it's just throwing up dirt right there.
That's the bottom of it?
Look at all the stuff it's throwing up in the air.
I know.
I thought those were birds.
Go over and get the lawn chairs. Hurry up. Grab what you can, son. Hurry up before it gets here. That's right there. Isn't that something? There's the bottom of it.
Let's go inside now.
I'm okay. Get in here. Look, there's some all kind of stuff way up in the air.
My God, Dad.
Isn't that something? I wonder if that's under somebody's house, though.
It's in somebody's backyard.
It looks like it ain't hardly moving, doesn't it?
I don't think it is.
Go ahead and grab the float, son.
Nah, the floats aren't worth it.
Look at that.
I didn't grab floats.
Come on. Boy, if it gets over here, get the dogs in the house. Hurry up.
April, dude.
In the center, still right above the house. There were some limbs. Man, isn't that something, son?
With the bright lights on.
Go check. Trees. Get in the bathroom.
Is this the same place right here?
Huh? Man, isn't that something?
Oh, mom's.
She's not coming home yet.
That'd be upstairs in my room.
Dang. What is that?
My room.
Your window just broke?
No, that's my living room. Almost every window of the house is breaking, Dad.
Don't worry about it, son.
Dude, come here! Give
me a dollar. It won't last long.
It was a small one.
Where's your Jeep?
Right in the wind. I don't think we have a top yet.
Ain't that something?
Something horrible yet. Man, think about Luke when he comes home from vacation.
Hey, Luke.
We have to go do something at the door.
No kidding.
We could be in the center right now, Dad.
Man, it blew all the stuff away. Man, where did my almond tree go? It's gone.
All the leaves?
The almond tree's over.
It fell over?
Yeah. Hey, you're supposed to tell me about the water. I know.
Oh, it did get people all day on the back street, too.
That's where it came through.
You want this umbrella over the driveway? The street? Yes.
Who was this truck at?
I don't know. That's what I just said. Where was this truck? It could have been up in the cloud. Who knows? Did you watch it come through?
I was in the bathtub with the three kids.
I guess
we're in the house right there.
I guess probably where we should have been.
Yeah. Good for you that you didn't get that. We got all three of the little girls set.
I got in the hallway.
We had a mattress over us.
Oh, I didn't think about that. I didn't think it was going to get that bad.
I mean,
I kept watching and watching.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where do y'all live?
Right down there.
How long you been living?
Go back to Houston.
I know, I don't
there.
Well,
I better go do our
valuables.
Sure, we'll be careful.
Thanks.
Now the fire truck finally get here, huh? Man, it is terrible. You said that thing's 18,000 pounds. Still flipped it over like a match.
Everything's just
and it wasn't that big a one either. It just had the I wasn't a bit afraid. I guess.